So the game's called Artist Model Clay, and you have three players, and one of them is the artist, and one of them's the clay, and one of them's the model. The artist has to make the clay look like however the model chooses to pose. That's it. Okay. Let's go.
No.